friends, thank you all for coming today to share in this wonderful occasion. Today we're here to unite Naiko and Kendall in marriage. You have chosen to write your own vows, and in these words you express your binding promise to love, honor, and cherish one another. If you are ready to make these promises to each other, I invite you now to face one another, which you did early, and declare your intentions. When you're ready, you may begin.
You were the most amazing woman I have ever met, and you inspire me every day to be a better, or you inspire me to be a better man every day. You are my best friend, my lover, and my world. You always have a plan, and you always know exactly what you want to do in life. I will probably never have a plan, but I promise to always follow yours. And if things don't go to plan, I will be there to help us just go with the flow. I remember the moment I met you, when you took off your sunglasses, and I got to see the most beautiful blue eyes in the entire world, the most beautiful eyes I've ever seen in my entire life. I also remember the moment I fell in love with you, after you laughed at some stupid joke that I made, driving home because I was nervous to go into my house on our first date. Well, I promise that for the rest of my life, I will always be there by your side, supporting you no matter what. I will always give you everything that I got. I promise to help you when you are down and give you advice when I can, but I also promise to listen and just be there for you when you need me, even if that means giving you space. I also promise to try and make every day for the rest of our lives as fun as possible. And I will always try to make you laugh. I promise to get help, to help you get out of bed, sorry. To get out of bed each and every day and try to make every day better, because every day that I get to wake up next to you is the greatest day of my life. I promise that I'll be able to watch all the scary movies in the world, even though they freak me out. I promise to go and see as many concerts with you as I can and ride as many roller coasters with you as I can. Lastly, I promise that every night I will always see you. I can't wait to spend every minute of the rest of every day for the rest of time with you. I can't wait to grow with you and discover even more reasons to love you. Let's play.
Naiko, I can't believe we're finally getting married. Oh, snap. Okay, it seems like forever ago you asked me to marry you. Since then, we have always called each other husband and wife. But today, we finally make it official. Before I met you, I didn't believe in fate, destiny, or soulmates. However, you have changed all of that. Our love story was never meant to happen. We were supposed to never meet, let alone fall in love. We were at the right place at the right time to find each other. Thanks to Little Elm for bringing us together, but nothing else because you are a horrible place. After one month of knowing each other, you said you wanted to marry me. And I thought you were out of your mind. Even though you're blackout drunk, you later told me that you meant what you said. That night, I realized that I was madly in love with you and that you were the husband I had wished for since I was a little girl. I also would have never taken you home and brought you hangover essentials if I wasn't actually in love with you. You make me feel so beautiful every day, even when I don't feel beautiful. You make me feel love in a way I never knew someone could love me. You make me feel safe and protected after years of feeling scared and alone. You're my best friend, my lover, my protector, my cheerleader, And finally, you're my husband. I promise to cheer for the Cowboys and the Ducks, but not when they're playing the Falcons or the Bulldogs. I promise always to tell you I love you, even when I don't like you, because you left your clothes on the floor. On a serious note, I promise to always be by your side and support you through the ups and downs. I promise to always love you unconditionally. I promise that I will be a good mom to our kids. And I promise to make sure our kids look up to you as their hero and their protector. I promise you will always be my number one. I can't wait to grow old with you and love you forever and ever.
Don't kiss yet, it's not that time.
I know.
All right. All right. Naiko and Kendall have chosen rings to exchange with one another. Now I'm doing it. As a symbol of their unending love. It's time for the rings. All right. Naiko, as you place this ring on Kendall's finger, please repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed, and pledge you my love now and forever.
With this ring, I be wed, pledge my love to you now and forever.
Kendall. Oh, good ring. Ready? Mm-hmm. As you place your ring on Naiko's finger, repeat after me. With this ring, I be wed, and pledge to love you now and forever.
With this ring, I be wed, and I pledge to love you forever.
By the power vested in me in the state of Texas, you are husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. All right, family and friends, if you'll stay seated and wait for further instructions. Guest, if you want to take a picture with the bride and groom, please follow them to the patio, or you can head inside, find your seats, and have a drink.
Happiness hit the she hit around corners and she hit